friends are missing sucks. I just got a call from a friend in Florida, and he said the snipe are in to get down there tomorrow. So I've got to start heading over there, and I wanted to ask for some advice. The limit is 8 snipe a day, and I'll hunt Monday and Tuesday. So with 8 snipe a day, we take one, or do we take two boxes? Well, perhaps, maybe I'll be lucky and get maybe two boxes. You know what? Perhaps the way the snipe fly, one box, two. God, I swear to you, missing sucks.